Well, a bear was no match for a brave dog who was on the neighborhood watch in New Jersey.
Mark Stinziano posted this video of the bear chowing down on the bird feeder in the backyard of his home in Hewitt. All of a sudden, the neighbor's dog comes barreling into the yard. He slams into that bear, startles it, and it takes off. Stinziano says that the dog, named Riley, checks on his children every now and then and is promising to give him a steak for keeping his family safe.
That dog's like, not on my watch. Nope. Not on my watch,
nope.
Indeed.
Brave dog.
Yeah. How about that?
Right at noon. Yeah.